Bus conductor who was arrested for allegedly killing a 7-year-old will be produced in court today. Meanwhile, the family and the parents will be staging protest as no legal action against the school management has been taken. Deputy Commissioner has formed a committee to look into any case that is made out of that school, Rand International, in the murder of the class 2 student.
During the preliminary investigation, it has come to notice that one Ashok Kumar, who was a bus conductor working in the school since last more than 8 months, has confessed to his crime. He was involved in the crime and he was involved in the gruesome murder of the little child.
चाकू साथ में लेके घूमते थे
ना जी? वो पहले से बस मतलब साफ करने के लिए आया था बाथरूम में।
अच्छा, किस लिए बच्चे को मारा, क्यों मारा था?
मैं भीतर बढ़ रहा था उसमें।
अच्छा,
लेटरिंग में अचानक वो वहाँ पे आ गया, मैं गलत काम कर रहा था।
अफसोस है तुम्हें?
बहुत ज़्यादा जी,
बच्चे की एक मासूम की जान ले ली तुमने। क्या किया बच्चों?